Red Sean. Today I've come to show you a few of my delectables and collectibles. My guitars. I've searched all over in cracks and crevices and corners and places you wouldn't really look for guitars. I got this one off eBay. It's got flamed Tiger's Eye maple neck. It's quite unbelievable really, I've never seen anything like it. It's got such figuring on the fingerboard. It's got large frets. I like large frets. Let's have a look at some of the others, shall we? This one up here. It's got green burst on it. Green with bursted and black on it. I like black. It's got four knobs right here. I'm not sure what all of them do really. It's got a nice touch to it though. Seen enough of that one. The top of the heap really. It's got quite unbelievable flame top. Well, it's not really flamed, is it? It'd be all sorts of smoke and fire if there was flames. It's more like quilted maple. It's got little puffy clouds of maple. Kind of like that toilet paper. Nice and fluffy and puffy. I've got these blocks in here made of, somebody's told me it's made of abalone. I don't really know if there's, I can't really see it as smell any bologna in there. I'd imagine they'd have to cut it up quite thin to get it in there. Apparently some guy named Floyd Rose has made this and has left his name on there. Works quite well, keeps me in tune. I like it. If you take a look, it's got one more string, if you see that. Yeah, it's one lower, can you hear that? It's a low B. It's quite low, can you feel that vibration? You can hear that, you hear that one for a few days with it. It's kind of like the way monks chant, it's like real low and resonant, you hear it for days, really. And if you see this, it's like a rich black. I don't know how much more black it could be, I think none more. You can see yourself in both sides. Well, that's about it for today, really. I've showed you my guitars. I think you've seen enough of that now. So off you go.